Hello, I'm Steve Curtis, head coach of women's tennis here at George Mason University. I hope you'll take the next few minutes to take a look at our video, get an inside look at our players, our program, and our dynamic university.
It's always been my dream to play tennis at a large D1 school, and I wanted to stay close to home. Mason is an up-and-coming school, so when I visited it, I basically decided I wanted to come here for sure.
I'm from Pennsylvania, so I wanted to get out of the state though, and my aunt lives here, and I drove by the school a lot, but it didn't look like that when I first drove by because of all the new construction going on with dorms and buildings and sports facilities, and even the parking around here is so crazy now. And also when I met Coach Curtis, it kind of sealed the deal because he's just so nice, and also it's a big school, so I like that as well.
The coach was excellent, and the girls on the team, they're amazing here, and my mom went here as well, so I kind of wanted to just keep going with the legacy there.
I think the Mason coaching staff runs a good program that is very balanced, like I said before, between academics and the athletic program. They don't weigh too heavily on just focusing on being very good at tennis and just doing the best with tennis. They also want you to be not only a good tennis player, they want you to do well in your classes and a well-rounded person when you leave the program.
In the long run, I loved where it was located, and I really liked the team. I met everyone on the tennis team, and especially the coach. I'd met probably like 5 or 6 other coaches, and Coach Curtis is definitely someone I could see playing for.
And then Coach is like the nicest person I think I've ever met. Like, most coaches are just interested in results and stuff, but he cares about the players, and he's awesome.
I would say the CAA conference is very competitive. Last year on the women's side, there were 4 teams that were ranked in, I believe, the top hundreds to the top 50 nationally. So it's a very strong conference, and it's enjoyable to get to compete against such high-ranking schools.
The level of play in the conference is really good. The top teams, you know, we have some top 20 teams in our conference, but it kind of stinks because sometimes we don't get to play them. We don't get to play everyone in our conference. But when we go to our conference tournament, or when we go to a VCU tournament, we get to play them. So it's really cool playing them because they're like the level of play is a lot higher than sometimes we get during the season. So it's really good. But I think we have a really good, strong team this year as well. I think we've all really grown as players, and also the incoming freshmen really just give us so much depth throughout the lineup.
There's this one time freshman year when we went grocery shopping because we heard that our hotel had a kitchen. And so my roommate and I bought eggs because we thought we could just make them in the morning. And when we got there, there was no pans, there was no pots, plates, or anything. So we ended up scrambling eggs in a coffee pot.
We go to a lot as a team. We're really close with the guys' volleyball team, so we go to a lot of their games. And that's just really fun because I've come from a small town and there was no guys' volleyball, so that's kind of different to watch and cool. We go to basketball games, which is really fun as well. But also, like, going into the JC, it kind of brings you back to high school. You walk into a cafeteria and there's just like a bunch of your friends sitting at a table. Like, you can always find someone in the JC to go hang out with. So if you ever like have 25 minutes to kill between classes, I just like to go and hang out and talk with people.